Hi guys! Welcome back to my channel. And I would like to share my honest opinion about the Snow Skin Whitening Lotion and the Snow Skin Whitening Cream. You know me guys, I'm really into whitening products. I have shared my 4 best local whitening soaps sa previous video ko. Maraming nagtatanong kasi sa akin sa Facebook about this lotion and the cream. So, this is my review and this is my honest opinion about the product. So, if you want to know more about this, so just keep on watching. So, pinakita ko kasi itong lotion na to sa previous haul ko. And this is how it looks like. Ayan. Alam niyo guys, first time ko talaga makagamit talaga ng lotion and the cream na ganito yung box. Super talaga bongga siya. I was really impressed by the packaging of this lotion. Nakalagay dito sa loob yung 7 elite whitening ingredients na pinagmamalaki ng Snow Skin. So, yan. Same goes with the lotion, ganun din, pinaliit lang siya na version. So dito mo siya kukunin ganyan. Gusto kong unahin itong Snow Skin Whitening Lotion. Alam niyo, na-impress ako dito sa parang sticker niya ganyan. Unique siya kasi ngayon pa lang ako nakakita ng lotion na ganyan pagka-sealed. So yan, kasi pag tinagal mo tong sticker dito, maiiwan yung head ba na lang is Snow White. So pag wala na yung buhok, ibig sabihin binuksan na siya or tampered na yung product na nabili mo. So this is a thumbs up para dyan. So this is 175 ml. This is hydroquinone and paraben free. Maganda rin yung cap nila kasi hindi siya yung parang cheap na cap kasi sturdy siya. Love it. So this is how it looks like. So naka-pump siyang ganyan. So I will post the picture kung gaano siya karami bago pa siya ginamit. So ganyan siya karami bago pa siya ginamit last time. So I was impressed kasi talagang super full talaga siya. So hindi talaga tinipid yung product. Alam mo yun. I'm not really familiar with the 7 Elite Whitening Actives but I will post it here. Research on this and I was really impressed kasi hindi tinipid ang ingredients ng lotion and the cream. So if you're into organic or synthetic guys, this is not organic. Started using this one last February 29. March 1, March 2, March 3, March 4. On the 4th day na ginamit ko siya guys, napansin ng associate dentist namin na parang kumuputi daw ako. Actually, maputi na naman ako. Parang mas kuminis daw. Parang mas naging blooming and mas naging radiant daw yung skin ko. So, sabi ko sa sarili ko parang effective nga talaga siguro ito. Kasi ako mismo sa sarili ko, hindi ko siya masyadong napapansin eh. Pero yung associate dentist namin, sabi niya, ganun nga daw. So, I was kinda impressed kasi 4th day pa lang parang may nakapansin na kagad nung improvement ng skin. So, let's now move on to the cream. So, eto yung Snow Skin Whitening Cream. Eto yung ginagamit ko talagang cream sa mukha ko every night for the past 2 weeks. Starting February 29 ng gabi, eto na yung ginagamit ko sa face. This is 50 ml siya na cream. Ayan, so it comes with a pump like that. Same goes with the lotion. Pareho lang sila. May parang sticker din na Snow White. Ganyan. Maganda rin yung cap. Sturdy and matibay rin yung bottle. Naka-indicate din lahat ng mga ingredients na dito. So, this one is specific para sa hyperpigmentation. Kung may dark spots ka, age spots, so an even skin tone. And if you have melasma, maganda to. Okay rin dito yung expiration date ng product, so which is a really good thing for me. So, yan, hydroquinone free, paraben free, same, almost the same lahat kung anong nasa lotion and the cream. So, ang pinagkaiba nila is the texture. Ito yung texture ng cream. So, ganyan siya. So, in one pump, ganyan siya karami. So, magkasing amoy lang sila halos nung lotion eh. So, eto naman yung texture ng lotion. So, one pump, ganyan siya. Eto yung cream, eto yung lotion. So, mas thick yung consistency ng cream. And medyo beige siya. Medyo pa yung pagka-beige yung color niya compared to the lotion na purely white talaga. So, kasi eto mas madali siyang i-blend sa katawan, ganyan. Eto mas, yan, mas thick talaga siya. What I like about this cream, just like the lotion, on the 4th day, may nakapansin ko na mas naging radiant yung skin ko. Napansin ko din sa sarili ko na mas maliwanag siya. Alam mo yon, mas naging luminous. I was impressed by this cream as well. Kasi, ang bilis ng resulta sa akin. Maganda rin siya kasi alam mo yung parang kang naka-BB cream. alam mo yung ibang whitening lotion, ibang whitening cream, talaga nagpipeel sila. So with this lotion, walang peeling, walang mahapde. So that's a thumbs up. Hindi rin ako nagka-pimples with this cream, so I love it. Kasi alam nyo naman, I'm really particular with the products that I apply on my face. Kasi dati talaga, ay Diyos ko Lord, kung alam nyo lang kung gano'ng karami yung pimples ko. So I'm very, very particular talaga. Once yung nagka-breakout ako with that specific product, tinitigil ko na kaagad guys. Kasi ayoko nang bumalik yung past ko na sobrang dami kong pimples. So I was happy din sa amount of product na meron ito. I will post the picture here. So ganyan karami ang laman ng product nila guys. So talagang hindi tinipid. Maganda rin yung cream kasi naka-pump siya. So hygienic siya if you're like me na talagang on the go parate. So ipapump ko na siyang ganyan and then dot sa face. And nagustuhan ko rin siya kasi mabilis ang effect nito sa akin. O maganda rin kasi ito kasi moisturizing siya at the same time hindi siya sticky sa mukha. Hindi siya mabigat. So alam mo yung feeling na mabigat siya sa face, hindi siya ganyan guys. So nag-a-absorb siya at the same time para mino-moisturize yung face mo and then may glowing effect siya after para nagiging luminous. Talagay ko tong cream to every night eh. So maganda siya kasi hydroquinone and paraben free, so that's a thumbs up. Last na nagustuhan ko dito is that hindi tinipid yung ingredients with this cream. So yung mga hindi ko naman nagustuhan with the cream and the lotion, so unang-una or naka-print sana dito sa bottle kung may SPF content siya. Kasi kung may iba kasing namimili na hindi na nila binabasa yung ingredients sa likod, hindi na rin kasi sila particular na mag-research about that certain ingredient na sa likod. So, sana naka-indicate kung may SPF content, kung may UVA, UVB, UVB protection, and if broad spectrum ba siya. Kasi super specific ako sa ganyan. Another thing na hindi ko nagustuhan with the product is etong mga nakalagay sa loob. Although it's helpful kasi mababasa mo kung anong ibig sabihin ng mga 7 Elite Skin Whitening Actives. But for me, it makes things complicated. Ewan ko, parang sabi-sabi pa siya, samok siya sa mata. So, I'm not really into that. So, lastly na hindi ko masyadong nagustuhan is the price. Yung lotion kasi itself is kind of mahal. This one is 749 pesos sa Mercury Drugstores. So, sana naglabas lang sila mas maliit na version ng lotion nila. Or kahit nagsashay sila para at least yung mga gusto mo nang mag-try, para at least hindi masyadong mabigat sa bulsa. And then, what if hindi nila magustuhan yung product, yung mga ganung bagay. So, the cream itself, for me, it's really expensive. So, 1,499 pesos. Kasi marami talaga nagtatanong sa akin sa Facebook about the lotion and the cream. And then, nung nalaman nila yung price, it's talagang parang, ganun sila kasi mahal ah. So, sana naglabas sila ng mga maliliit na bottles nito or parang trial version. Kasi that yung ibang buyers na mag-invest agad sa 1.5. And then what if nag-breakout sila? So, ganun. So, masasayang lang yung products. So, overall, I really, really love the product kasi super effective niya. Hindi tinipid yung ingredients. Moisturizing siya at the same time, hindi siya sticky. So, maganda siya kasi mabilis yung effect sa akin. Nakaka-blooming talaga siya. Yung puti mo, hindi yung flat na puti. Alam mo yung may glow ka na pagkaputi. So, ganun siya. Ako kasi, I do invest on products kahit medyo mahal siya, basta effective. More on quality kasi talaga ako. Kasi, paaalin mo naman yung mumuray na lotion, mumuray na cream. Kaya tagal-tagal naman ang result. Or yung iba nga, hindi pa nga effective, diba? So, useless pa rin yung product kasi aanin mo yung mura, low quality naman. Sana naglabas sila ng mas maliliit na bottles or sachets para at least matry muna ng customer yung product if hiyang sila or not. Kasi iba-iba naman tayo ng skin, di naman ibig sabihin na nag-work sa akin, mag-work din sa inyo. Fortunate ako kasi hiyang ako with the lotion and the cream, so I really really love it. Ayan, so yung sa mga nagtatanong sa akin sa FB, eto po yung opinion ko talaga with the product. You can get this product sa Mercury Drug Stores nationwide. So, yeah. So that's my opinion about the product overall in a scale of 1 to 10. I'd rate that one 8. Kasi sana talaga nilagyan nila ng SPF content para pwede siyang gamitin everyday. Or meron naman kasi certain ingredient dyan na may UVA and UVB protection. But sana naka-print sa bottles nila na may SPF content yung product. 10 sana kung hindi siya ganyan kamahal. So that's my opinion about the product. So if you have further questions, suggestions, kung nagamit niyo na yung product, so hiyang ba kayo or not, post it below and I would really love to know your feedback about the lotion and the cream, guys. So yeah, see you na lang in my next video. Bye!